It was a Saturday.
Saturdays.
Oh, they're getting snuck up on.
Wow.
I'm about to get killed, man.
Wendy. No! Yeah.
No, you come on, bro. You and Wendy.
You killed them when they were so vulnerable.
God.
Yo, they're naked.
Wow. Dang.
Yo, that is not.
Wow.
That's shitty.
I don't know about that.
Yo, oh my god.
Naked. Everybody's bathing.
Jeez. Oh my god.
So the whole village bathes at once?
Killed them all.
Wow. Holy crap.
To kill them all. Wow.
That's terrible, kind of bro.
This is intense.
Yo.
Of course, you realize this
means.
Yeah,
I don't know about
more,
that, man. They're like.
The camera. Yeah. Like, and I'm laying dead on the ground.
Aww, Ben, I'm sorry.
He's holding it up.
Thank you. Oh,
Travis didn't want the warrior life.
That does sound amazing.
Yeah, it doesn't sound too bad, Ben.
Oh no. Oh dang, here we go.
Tell you ran fast and that was cute.
Episode, the ending.
Oh crap.
Oh, boy. Guys, there was an ending scene where
who sent
that
you?
Helmet
who
is inside the chest.
Thor's the troll. See?
Thor's the troll. Another one to recruit.
Why would you want a tiny little village like this?
Oh my god.
Yeah, they could threaten.
What history does he have with us?
Oh, is it the guy? It's the guy! Okay.
Damn, they're official.
Wait. Wasn't that his friend? Was it?
Oh my gosh.
I don't remember.
Yeah, he looks like it.
Oh, okay. So this is... Okay.
I think it's him.
That's crazy. Gotcha.
You want to leave that light behind?
He just wants some peace, baby.
He can tell his dad's demeanor.
So that was him recounting the story earlier, and now he's finally telling it.
Is he trying to recruit him back?
Jeez.
Damn. Yep, they know.
He deserted.
Well, he remembered he jumped off and swam to shore.
He found an opportunity. He was like, oh, I'm out of here.
Damn. My man pulled up and brought
war. There's a war now. Oh, they don't even know what they're about to get into.
That sucks.
They're like, this is so cool.
They think, oh, but like,
oh boy.
Like, look at these guys, man.
This
is scary.
Right?
Like this
back
is
up,
like.
Kids.
Is he gonna take everyone to take a fight?
Oh, I feel like it's an ultimatum.
Oh no.
They're getting in position.
Oh my gosh, probably like join us or we're gonna kill your family.
Chopper
waiters
on the trees,
dog. Yep.
So I knew it was weird that he said that until now. How he said
There's
it like
no
that with his
if he
eyes.
Wants to protect the village.
Oh god. This music is a.
Yeah.
So awesome.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, they're all
so
huge.
So strong, they avoided taxes.
Oh.
So
what happened?
Yeah.
That's
what
he wanted.
There was going. Yep. It was a position to kill your ass.
Oh, he wanted to kill him. Oh my gosh. I knew what that was.
Yeah. Just like.
The hero.
To join.
So yeah, he's wow. Going.
He's going.
Damn.
The way he's just ahead above every other guy in this region.
Wow. So who's coming with us?
But are they going to, or are they going to take the ship and, like, leave?
Did he find him?
Yeah.
They're all cheering, and he's just so grim.
Inland.
Oh my god, they're hype.
They
Leif and Thors, they die.
Oh, he wanted to escape this blood. Joel!
Damn!
Like,
you know, he didn't die first. He's killing everyone.
Oh, look at
him. He's like, I'm the son of a hero.
They're really getting fucked up,
yeah.
Bro.
I like the bucket on his head. Oh!
Bruh! His spine!
Oh! No.
Oh, his spine!
Dude.
Yeah,
dude,
you can see
this
guy
kill.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We want to fuck everybody up.
Ooh.
He's tight.
Face on it, but the other one right there may have been the one they left if they did leave one.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, your son.
Thing. Broke his arm.
Oh. he's kind of like, what do you call this?
No.
Son turned into a
when they said war, his eyes gleamed. Right? So he's like, wow, so now he's going to try to...
They're like, he's just a little warrior, it's fine.
He's six?
Oh,
wow.
Oh,
bro.
Yeah, oh, these kids are 10.
I mean, he's your son, so.
And he's just a huge
kid. He stole the bucket on his.
Yeah.
Is
she gonna get a real one?
Oh, wait, the ending of last episode, wasn't it here? The chess?
Whole school
that's
shit,
what he
had,
like,
there.
There's a chest.
Oh, he locked it.
Yes.
The key, right?
I was gonna do this other music!
Well, this will be great because then,
yeah.
Then Thors will come in and be like, okay, we need to talk, yeah.
Thorfinn!
Wow, look at that.
He chose
like such a solid track.
Yeah.
You know, oh, is this going to be one of the daggers?
But would his dad even let him unless he stays on?
It's basically a sword for him.
Cut and kiss.
Right.
This blade, the enemy.
Oh, shit! This is like very, like, kind of unnecessary to do that. You just cut yourself.
I gotta show how sharp it is, too.
Oh,
also, to keep him from hurting himself.
That's probably a scratch.
I know.
You know who the
no.
Anime is?
The anime?
Ants are huge. Yeah. Oh.
He's trying to make him live a
I like this dude.
Peaceful life. He doesn't
he's still just holding the knife.
Aww.
But he's bringing him up naive
an actual,
in that type of world.
An actual good father role model in an anime?
Yeah. He has that like child mentality of like, you know, the good side versus
Rebel
the enemy.
Mm-hmm. You guys already know, man.
Oh. Oh, okay. Where are we at? Right. Where are we at?
What's happening here?
It's like peace right now, right? I bet you it's gonna change.
Are they throwing it at somebody? Oh my gosh!
Oh, dang!
Oh my god!
This is... wow.
Wow!
Well, that would've killed him anyway!
Yo, bro.
Oh my god,
are you
really
gonna show this?
Terrifying. Oh, there it goes. There he goes.
Oh, they just cut his leg. No, they just cut his leg off.
Class. Class.
Damn.
To defeat the Huns.
This is one of the allies. I don't like their soldiers. These guys are soldiers.
Who?
What? Is he talking about
the Sen?
Yeah,
I'm
sure he's talking about
the
it was a setup?
Yeah, just to collect.
Yeah,
because of what he did. So he was right, they didn't want to fucking... Bro.